explained my process of my research paper. So my research paper topic is why are millennials less religious than elders? Sorry, I forgot the S at the end. And so the reason I chose this topic specifically is based on millennials, since I am millennial. So, and then I realized that in my generations, people are less religious. So I want to do some research why we are less religious. And next, I want to talk what are some difficulties I have encountered. First topic for me was really hard, since we have to be more specific, not because if we don't set the topic more specifically, it's harder for us to find more resources to support our research paper. So actually at the very beginning, my topic was about real estate, since I'm gonna study real estate, but I found out there's not many resources in the database. So I changed to another topic, which is related to Apple. And my topic was about why Apple used only white color and why it's so successful. But also, I couldn't find any resources. So then I changed it again. And at the end, I decided this topic. But also, I found it very difficult to find resources, because this topic is really recently that there's not lots of academic resources that I can find from database. So mostly my resources are all like news or magazine articles, not academic resources. Oh, so that is related to databases, that you know I can't find really reliable from my statistic way, I can't really support my research paper. And the last one is citation. I found really difficult to cite my resources, since all my resources are mainly from website. It's not an actual newspaper or an actual magazine, which we have to cite differently. So if it's a website, we have to cite differently from the newspaper or magazine. So I figured out, at the first time I got Chami's feedback, said you have to go through the Purdue OWL and figure out, but I couldn't, so I asked Chami and she taught me where I could find it. So at the end, I learned lots of citations. How can I cite resources? And so next, I want to talk about my thesis statement. Millennials are less religious because young people are not fully involved in churches. Priests are being abusive, and young generations define God differently. Actually, after I wrote this thesis statement, I found it's strong, just based on what I've read. But in terms of parallel structure, I couldn't find any strong structure that I can really well written. So, but at least the first one and the second one, it's noun and verb. I mean, it's something are, but the last one, I don't know how to find the same structure. But overall, I think my thesis statement is strong. And next, I want to explain part of my paragraph. I didn't include all because it's too much information. So I want to read first. Church sexual abuses have appeared in many churches and have been reported throughout the internet. There are a lot of detailed reports on church abuse cases on websites which are easily accessible. Not only are they seeing the news every day, but also some of them might personally have experienced it. Surprisingly, boys are more likely to be abused than girls in churches. And it's not about homosexual priests. It's about power and control. Just like rape, it's about power and control. And this is in parentheses the resource that I found. This is the word structures. People who have power control everything and they can do whatever they do. So it's following. And I want to explain the structure first. This is my supporting, I mean one of my supporting ideas is that churches are abusive. So the green one is my thesis statement, I mean supporting idea. And the light blue, it's more detailed to explain my first sentence that what I mean by have been reported throughout the internet, which means there are a lot of detailed records on churches you can find on website, and it's very easy to, it's easily accessible. And the next, it's more talking about in general concept that more specifically to explain about website that, you know, not only we can see the news every day, but sometimes it might I put this personal have experienced it. It's because at the end I put some examples to support here, so that's why I mentioned it here. And then after this one, I put a citation that I found from one of my resources to support my idea. And then the black one, there are more words after this. It's just to give more examples to support this citation, and also I add some opinions to it. Yeah, so this is my my structure. And next it's my keywords. These three vocabularies I think are for me, for my research paper, are the most important vocabularies. And I think at the third draft, Channing gave me, I think, a really important hint that, because at the last supporting idea, I said millennials are more spiritual, but they're not religious, but they're more spiritual. So this idea is kind of vague. So Channing comment on my research paper, she said, she suggested me whether I can explain more about what you mean by spirituality and religious, what are the difference between these vocabularies. So after that, I found another resource to support what does spirituality mean and what kind of activities do millennials do. So spirituality means that it's a belief that we think we can spiritually connect to our soul, where as opposed to a material's belief or God. But religion, it's a belief that you believe you worship a person and that person controls a power. So this, it's kind of slightly different, but I didn't explain very well here, but I do explain really well in the research paper, so I hope Channing will see my final draft later. And of course, millennials is the main vocabulary that I research. Millennials describe people who born between 1982 to 2005. So these are the this is what millennials. And the last is after doing this research paper, I asked myself, how long would it take to finish a strong, accurate, and persuasive research paper? I feel like it's endless, because after I do this research paper, I found that I need more and more resources to support my idea. And I need to find more and more reliable examples to support my idea as well. So like, I think I could have done better. I could have done better if I can also do some research about the elders instead of just focus on millennials' religion. But maybe I can do some comparison between younger and elder their belief. So if I have more time, I would want to do more research on elders' beliefs as well and compare them. And also, the more I found this, because this is my first time to do research paper, and I felt kind of excited. It's because I learned more about religion, millennials religion, and during the research, I feel like third drafts, it's not enough. At least I think five drafts, or even though seven or eight, to really, because I didn't feel satisfied with my research paper. And I think Channing would be really nice to me that to give me more points, but I wish we have more time to, I can do more strong research paper and more persuasive on my research. And this is my presentation.